Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage GFX clock frequency on AORUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to advanced mode, then the tweaker, and right here we can find GFX clock frequency that we can change between different options. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.